Another day, another tom. And today, I am at Rockwell Event Centre at Armarhia, off the Adenta Dodoa Road. I'm going to join Akosia and Daniel in a few seconds to tour this beautiful, beautiful event space. So stay tuned. Hello.
Hi.
Akosia and Daniel, right?
Yes.
Nice meeting you guys.
Nice meeting you. Welcome to Rockwell Event Centre. This is a nice space, mm-hmm. and when you rent the space, you have access to AC, sound, mm-hmm. lights. You have lights here, moving heads, and then LED.
Okay.
And also our seating capacity, with dinner style seating, mm-hmm. is 400 and above.
Okay.
And then conference style seating takes up to 500.
Wow.
Yes. On
how you arrange it, the decorator is like arrangement style. Okay.
Yes. So these ACs are quite powerful, so you feel comfortable with every event that
I can
doing.
See that.
And also, we have a DJ booth for DJ, and
that.
Then a light person that will be controlling the light, and then yes, so you okay here.
That's all in the package, or at an additional cost?
It all includes.
All includes.
Not at an additional cost.
Okay, guys, we'll be getting to the price very soon, so keep it locked. Okay, and in terms of decor, when you're talking decor, I mean, do you allow truss? Do you have, like, do you allow the decorator to come and mount their own truss here?
Yes.
Oh, okay, okay. And you said the chandeliers, the moving heads, LEDs, everything is inside the package?
Inside the package.
Wow,
yes.
Wow. And do you allow flooring?
Yes, we do, but not the whole.
Not the whole.
You are not allowed to stick the whole part.
Okay.
Just some ends.
So let's say the walkway, the entrance,
the
walkway to the couple area, you'll be able to floor it to the entrance.
Yes.
Okay.
The entrance.
Okay. But not the entire room.
Not the entire room.
Okay. Okay. Akosi, how stable is your power supply? Is it? Do you have a backup for it? Do you run on gen? Do you run on normal ECG lights? How is it like?
Okay. So with events, we run on gen sets.
Oh. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. I mean, to prevent any
any tragedy. We know
ECG
the ECG
tragedy.
Yes, so we run fully on gensets.
Yes. Okay. And then how about water too?
Yes,
you have a backup.
Yes, we have backup.
Okay, so I mean, we don't want to see that no water supply.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That's very nice. Okay, so moving on to
our washroom.
Okay.
And then kitchen, mm-hmm. and then to our changing rooms. Our executive room.
Wow.
Yes.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
Okay. So where are we going now, Kosia?
So this is our female washroom.
Okay. Okay. So this is the...
This is the female
the
washroom. Yes.
Washroom. Okay.
Okay. The men as well, yes.
Yeah.
We have this.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
And then
onto
this is our kitchen.
Okay.
For
okay.
vendors.
Okay. Especially the caterers.
The caterers.
Okay. For
yes.
food preps and all that.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
This is nice.
Yes.
Okay. And there is water supply
yes.
for them, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. That's nice.
24/7.
Yes. that's good. Water. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I like this place.
Thank you.
What's this?
This is a chiller for freezing drinks and then also.
Is it available to the vendors?
Yes, available to the vendors.
Okay, okay. No extra charge?
No
they
extra
can use
charge,
it.
Yes.
Okay, cool. Oh, that's nice. Okay, it's a fan here.
Yes.
That's nice.
Come. So come with me.
And where does this door lead to?
To the hall.
Ah, okay.
So it makes it easy.
Very
for
convenient,
to
come in and go.
And
okay.
Go
I mean, the cake and everything.
Yes.
Okay, that's an easy entrance.
So come with me, let's take you to our changing rooms
okay.
upstairs and our executive room. And Daniel is going to
take over
from here.
Honey, your move, let's go.
Okay, so our changing rooms are
okay.
upstairs.
Let me just cut you right there. I love this.
This view is for your pictures, for your videos.
Yeah.
Yes.
I love this place. And I need a picture here.
Let's go.
If you leave me, we'll spend the whole day here taking pictures.
Yeah.
But this is lovely.
So for Rockwell, we think of our clients and we've made measures in place for any fire outbreak.
Okay,
this
that's
our
nice.
Fire extinguishers.
Yeah. I was even going to ask about security.
Okay.
How is your security like?
It's fantastic.
During events, especially?
Yes, we have security personnel in front, some in front and some on the floor.
Yeah. Okay.
So we're monitoring things. This is our first changing room. As you can see, there's a couch, a very beautiful couch.
Okay.
We have fun. We have the AC too.
Yeah.
And we have a mirror for your dressing.
How many changing rooms do you have?
We have two.
Okay.
And one executive hall.
Okay.
And there's a wardrobe. Okay, so this is our second changing room. This place is specifically for ladies. As you can see, we have a very big
I can tell.
Mirror here.
Just by the mirror, I could tell that this is for ladies. Yeah.
And our drawers too, fantastic.
Okay.
We have fans and ACs here.
Yeah. And this place will be locked.
Yes.
For the couple.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. They will have the keys.
Yes.
And then if anything, okay.
Yeah. Give it back.
Yeah.
And the washroom too.
It's a washroom. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Nice. I mean, if you want to just do a quick shower before your next activity,
that's
nice.
Yes.
So to the third one, right?
Yes. So as you can see, we have CCTV cameras around.
Okay.
But because of the privacy of our clients, we don't put CCTVs inside.
Okay.
There's our conference room. Our conference hall is an executive hall.
Yeah.
Yes.
For
the conference.
Welcome back.
okay,
sure. So, is it allowed to rent both the indoor and outdoor at the same time? Okay, sure. Even the outdoor, this side is even quite spacious. Even if you want to hold the actual ceremony, let's say the exchange of vows, you want to have it here, you know, because it's a long walkway, it's really nice. Like the bride can walk all the way to, let's say you set up there to meet the groom. That would be quite lovely. Okay.
This is our main outdoor space.
Wow. She's wasting water. I think I have to call the water company.
Rockwell Event Center.
Yes. I think in my intro, at Armarhia.
Yes, Armarhia. So you just type Rockwell Event Center, Google Map, just bring you right here.
So what's the capacity for this space?
So dinner style seating, conference style seating. If you want to have any program here aside your wedding, the capacity is 400 to 500.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. 400 to 500.
400 to 500. Depending on the arrangements. Okay. Yes.
Okay. And in terms of setup, do you allow the decor people to come a day before to set up?
Yes.
Okay.
We have the day before your event. Let's go.
And of course, your parking capacity too.
Yes.
Let's take a look.
Capacity. Takes up to 150 cars.
Okay.
And we have different car parking too.
Okay.
You can see from here, very big space.
Yeah.
Yes. 150 car parking space. You have this side. You can park your car, and this side too.
Okay.
Where you can also park your. You don't have a problem when you come.
With parking.
We have securities that direct you when you come. We have police too around.
Nice,
so.
Nice.
You are rest assured that your car is safe here.
Safe hands, okay. Okay, Akosua, before we proceed, let me tell my people to do something. Guys, you know what to do. You have to subscribe. You have to like. Do you know that liking this video is another form of recommendation? You are recommending this video to more people. And I know you want to recommend this video to more people, don't you? Well, do the needful. In terms of assistance, is there someone on grounds doing the event to assist? I mean, the vendors, the couple, let's say, sort of venue coordinator on site for the event?
Okay, so when it comes to Rockwell Event Centre, we all assist during any event.
Oh, okay.
We are all here. All the staffs are here to assist that everything, operations are run smoothly.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. That's good to know. I forgot to ask about cleaning when we were touring the washrooms.
Okay.
How often do you clean the space? I mean, you don't want to see anything nasty.
When there's an event, we have cleaners stand by to clean the washrooms. You know, people go in.
Yes, yes.
So we have people stand by. And also, after the event, we have cleaners that will clean
the entire space.
Yes, the entire space.
Okay. Yeah. Cleaners, as in the after the decorators have taken down, they've teared down everything.
Before coming to clean. Yes.
Okay, okay. And that's on you.
Yes, on the house.
Okay. Akosua, let's talk about flexibility now. Do you have any restrictions in particular?
Not really, but we don't allow smoking on premises. And also, we don't allow.
Okay.
Here.
Okay.
Yes, you're allowed to bring your food dishes here, but not to cook.
Okay.
Here.
Not even small chops, like frying of small chops, like samosas, meat pies.
Samosas, you're allowed to.
You're allowed to, but not actual cooking on the site.
Yes, actual cooking on the site. You have to do that, yes.
Okay. And then who is responsible for damages? I mean, things are allowed to happen.
Okay, so it depends. Okay. That one really depends on who.
Sure.
Yes.
You can't really predict the kind of damage that will happen.
That will happen. Yes. Okay. So it depends.
Okay. So now, on to the most important question of the day. I mean, you've shown us so much, and this is admirable. But how much? Let's do pricing. How much does it cost?
It costs just a little,
mm-hmm.
not that much. You shouldn't be scared of. Okay, so full day goes for 12,000, and then a half day is 10,000 with the indoor, which comes with all the things that you see here.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
And then the outdoor space 8,000, and then 5,000.
Okay.
Half day and then a full day.
Full day 8,000, half day 5,000.
Yes, please.
Outdoor.
Yes. And then during weekday, yeah, we've made it very flexible.
Okay.
Yes. So the weekday is 3,000 Ghana cedis.
Oh.
We can just, yes.
Okay. For the outdoor.
For the outdoor.
That's half day.
Yes.
And then the full day for the weekend is how much?
The full day for weekend is 5,000.
Okay, so instead of 8,000, you get it for 5,000 during the weekend.
Yes.
And instead of 5,000 for half
for
day,
half
you
day,
get it for 3,000.
3,
how about the indoor too?
The indoor.
On the weekend?
Fixed price.
Fixed price,
yes.
Okay. And then let's say I'm booking both venues, the indoor and the outdoor. Does it come, do I have a special
discount?
Okay,
so if you are booking the indoor and then outdoor, we slash some off for you.
Okay,
yes.
But that will be when the person
comes. Yes, when the
person
comes
okay,
in, yeah.
That's nice. Do you have a refund policy? I mean, if I change my mind.
Okay, so that one actually depends on the kind of situation the person had in changing their mind for their intentions. So
okay.
When it comes to that, we'll talk about it and then see. But prior to that, you need to inform us.
Yes, 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 okay.
30 days
before. Okay.
Yes.
As a couple, we love this place.
Yes.
When do we have to pay?
Okay, so you make bookings by paying 50%.
Okay.
To secure the space.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. If you want it and you like it, make the bookings.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
But when do I have to finish payment?
30 days to the date.
A month?
Yes,
okay.
A month.
Okay, that's nice. Come guys, this is a very lovely place and I know you'll be very happy here. Akosua and Daniel will treat you very well. Okay, Akosua. How do we get in contact with you guys?
So on Google Maps, Rockwell Event Centre, Instagram, Rockwell Event Centre, TikTok, Facebook, and then Thread. You can contact us on 0535-177-881 and then 0535-177-882.
Hey, yeah, because you know all this.
Yes.
Okay,
yeah,
thank
it's
you.
A phone call away. We are always at your service.
And they will be here too. This is a very lovely place. Thanks. Another day, and we've come to the end of another episode of Dream Wedding Venue Tour with me, Nanama. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me through to the end of this video. And if you have made it this far, like this video, like I always say, give me a thumbs up. Turn on your notification button because we have more awesome content like this coming up. And you need to subscribe, you need to like, you need to do all that you have to do to promote this page and to help our numbers grow. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you. Bye-bye.